Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos and I'm here at St. John's Cathedral. And this is where the museum is for the Caravaggio, the beheading of St. John. The cathedral is over the top amazing. I think the thing that strikes me the most amazing is the floor. It is absolutely incredible. So thanks for coming along. Enjoy the picture. Bye bye everybody. Okay, I just bought my ticket and it was 15 euros. And this is to St. John's Cathedral and the museum. So the actual painting is in the museum as part of this. And so I guess I'll take you inside and show you around. But it is spectacular. Interesting wall, huh? It's interesting how they did it. It's all staggered diagonal. So I've been in here a couple of times now. On the cheating side. So when the door was open, I just jumped in. I didn't realize you had to come in this door to pay, but and the floors are amazing. Each one of them, every square inch is covered with different types of tiles. I guess each one of them is a crypt, right? So somebody is buried here, and somebody is buried here, and somebody is buried here. So each one of these is a crypt or a tomb? But the entire floor is covered, every square inch. You're okay, thank you. Square inches painted or gilded or look at the ceiling. Beheaded person? It looks like it. There's a lot to see in here. It looks like they have these things here. So the altarpiece, the 1631 on the right, beheading of St. Paul signed. On the left, St. Paul's shipwreck attributed to Killian. Is there a shipwreck up there? Sorry for going so fast on that. Monument on the right, Marquis Plaque, 1763.
way to Mezzano. There's a tomb down here. I guess I'll go there next, but sorry to slide so fast, but... you didn't come to watch a video though, I'm supposing, so let's go down the stairs, shall we? Not a door. I guess you can't get in. Okay, well. The ceiling's amazing as well. I wonder what's over that way. Guess that's all you get. the ceiling. Sorry for moving so fast. I just get sidetracked. I see things and I just want to share them. So you're just getting dragged around with me. Thanks for being patient, everybody. This is the museum section right here. No flash. Restoration. Pedestal and pause it so it doesn't vibrate so much. This is Caravaggio's only signed work, if I understand things right. And it was written in the blood of St. John. My son was telling me about it. I'll be back, I'm gonna take some pictures. Let's see the rest of the church.
Mm-hmm.
I think the magnificent part is the floor. Isn't that terrible? I'm gonna go back and steal that picture. Amazing. Only two people. That's me. Serious sleeper. Bye, everybody.